this glorious day, in this spectacular setting, in the city and county of San Francisco. I am pleased, as a representative in good standing of the Elsewhere Philatelic Society, to present each of you with these very special and very limited set of stamps, issued by the EPS at only this location and only during this brief but meaningful time frame. 10-10-10, the decadecennial. In our lifetimes, there will be no other date like it. A perfect convergence of tens. The 10th second, of the 10th hour, of the 10th day, of the 10th month, of the 10th year of this new millennium. Let us meditate briefly and mark this occasion with the gravity and reflection that it deserves. Very well. I will now issue the stamps to the first respondent. Stand up, please.
Of course.
Now, if you want a hand stamp, I can stamp it in.
Did you hold this? Or won it?
Yeah. And the final.
Yay.
No pass.
No.
And we have now concluded the Elsewhere Philatelic Society's decadentennial celebration. Yours and Philatelic, I look forward to meeting with you at a later time, but now must bid you a farewell. Oh, I don't know anything about that.
You were told to be at the wave organ.
Well, I don't know anything about that, but I think it might be a good idea for people to go to the wave organ.
Yeah, because I was told to go there.
You were told to go
this,
there. So. Okay, well.
The wave organ.
Do you know where the wave organ is?
To the wave organ.
Okay.
I was hoping somebody would know.
Oh, it's right over that way. It's just right over there. It's past the yacht club.